Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So for today's video, ang ituturo ko sa inyong kanta ay ang kantang What's Up by Four Non-Blondes, okay? Pero bago natin simulan ang video tutorial na ito, kung bago ka lang sa aking channel, please subscribe and hit the notification down below para updated ka sa mga bagong video na i-upload ko, okay? So ang mga chords natin, tatlo lang, so G, A minor, tsaka C, buong kanta na yun guys. Tapos yung bago mo simulan, lagay mo muna yung kapo mo dito sa 2nd fret. So, fret ang tawag dyan. 1st, 2nd, 3rd fret, 4th fret, and so on. 1st string, 2nd string, 3rd string, 4th string, 5th string, 6th string. Okay? So, yung G guys, ganito siya. Itong pinky mo nandito sa 1st string, ring finger mo nandito sa 2nd string, index middle finger mo nandito sa 6th string. Itong index mo sa 5th string. So, ayan siya. And then, A minor, guys. A minor, lagay mo lang index mo dito sa 2nd string. Middle finger mo dito sa 4th string. Ring finger mo dito sa 3rd string. A minor yan. Tapos, C. Yan. Yung C, guys, index mo dito sa 2nd string. Middle finger mo sa 4th string. Ring finger mo dito sa 5th string. Yan yung mga chords natin. Okay? Ang strumming pattern guys ay down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Tapos G ulit. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Tapos G ulit. Down, down, siya kadali guys. Buong kanta na yun. Yung chords na yun and strumming pattern, paulit-ulit lang siya. Hanggang matapos mo yung buong kanta. Okay? So, lagyan na kagad natin siya ng lyrics guys. So, chorus na natin kagad, no? Since paulit-ulit lang naman siya. game. And I said, hey, so, ganun na siya ka-basic guys. Bagay na bagay ito sa mga nag-aaral palang mag-gitara. Okay. So, sana nagustuhan nyo itong video nito. Kung nagustuhan nyo, please like and share. And kita-kits na lang ulit tayo sa susunod na video na i-upload ko. Bye!